Oh, boy.
Oh, and Tkachuk gives Wood a couple of good ones and brings him down. It did come, you understand it, from Miles Wood, but it came when the Devils were on a two-on-one and broke up that chance. Wood and Tkachuk will go off 5 minutes apiece. Which Miles Wood answers the bell. This was right after that charging penalty on Tkachuk. Look at Miles Wood come over, Dano, to the end of the bench and kind of set the tone for what we saw after Tkachuk got out of the box.
Yeah, you knew it was coming from this, as Miles says, we're going to go. You want to go after Sharon Govich. You know, was taken a run at by Tkachuk, who took a penalty, double scored, and then a wild, spirited bout. You see both guys firing away. Tkachuk ends up on top eventually, but no damage, but very energetic bout by two big guys. And you want to see Miles Wood play with that aggression.
Yeah. Referee's still sorting some things out. They've talked.